Well, I've got my GoPro back on now. I was doing a little experiment with it, trying it underwater. So I've switched back cameras now. I've taken the water back off the back door, which was waterproof. So I've got audio again now, you can hear me. Oh, clever. Right, start again. Here we go. See if we get anything coming in, everybody. I think there's something big down there. Yeah, feels really big. That's not going to move. I can feel the draw on it. Hey, old can. Tin can. Tangle. Get left out. Feels like I might have sunk metal there. See if we can bring it up. That's swivelly. That's a beautiful day after all that rain here yesterday. My God. Looks a meanie. jubilee clip. Ugh. Feels it might have something on. And it's got a scaffold clip. Yeah, good old scaffold clips. Loads of weed in it today, guys. Loads of weed. Whew. It's all that rain we had. Yeah, I think I'll move on from here. That's not a bad time. Look at that. Chances of that. Maybe it's picked up. Yep, and a spoon underneath it. I'm on site already, guys. What have I got there, guys? Don't want that off. Nice, getcha. Woohoo! Nice for fishing. There, guys. Something's coming in. I don't know what. Could be another deck chair. Oh, that was a bit heavier. That was heavy. There's no deck chair. Have a cool wink.